women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh boy.
That'll mess up. He means more to these women than that title. This could mean trouble.
Diving!
Sent hard to the outside.
One, two,
Christian showing his technical side.
Inverted elbow
elbow smash. Strong kick.
My goodness. This is some situation. I think she's starting to get worse, Michael.
Stunned.
Looking rocked.
Wow, fantastic ability. Amber Moon, the war goddess, has her opponent right where she wants her. The Sheenom takes.
Look at this.
Back to the midsection. Sunset flip. Oh.
Oh, Chris, will it pay off?
Here we go again. Turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all. Oh, face breaks.
Set to the outside, thinking about more.
Caught him, do it. Things aren't looking good for her.
Wow, fantastic.
She's gonna try it again. Big clip. Moon is getting ready.
A championship level move.
I'm not sure. Can't
for the win to retain. Is your winner and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ember Moon. Put on lockdown.
What do these superstars look like?
Right, here we go with Chad Gable.
Jey Uso going for it.
Jey Uso.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Here we go with Chad Gable.
Jey Uso going for it. Controlling the.
Ooh, what impact. Boom. And an upper.
No way around it. Attack.
Oh, multi shot. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
It might be time.
Itching to get in the ring right now.
Uso,
tremendous hit. Partner going up top. Uh-oh. Absolute super kick. Nope. Get off. Super kick.
Good.
No. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Whoa, I can't.
It's about to be a highlight reel.
We had a feeling this would happen.
Upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks.
Oh, clobbered. I hope this arena's paid. There. Oh, what a counter.
DDT.
In the world.
Look out for the table. Look out. Crashing through that.
Up and.
Triple H.
Oh. In. Up and down.
Get up.
What an RKO!
Get off the boss's desk! DDT!
Your homework heading into this one.
Oh, man. What an RKO! Spear right into the breaker box!
Turn the lights
up and us.
Hammering away. These men have put each other through hell. Now onto the roof.
Wait.
DDT.
Up and.
There you go.
Pedigree. It should be game over here, guys.
Does Orton even know where he is?
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Triple H is starting to turn it up now.
Just a steady dose of punch.
Randy.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
Momentum is pulling.
Now what comes next?
Hung up on the rope.
Over the Byron. Oh, my God.
Hung up on the second rope.
Neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
Walking away with the immortal world.
You can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone, the admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex. Every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You gotta check your.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Close. Oh, Corey Hill. AJ finds. Pouch.
Uh-oh, dump to the outside.
Winner leaves these superstars.
Oh, no, his opponent's about to experience.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
There it is.
They're ready to strike.
Wrecking ball drop Lester. No!
Uh-oh, here we go, AJ Styles.
She can end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
There it is.
He hits it.
Styles clash.
Two.
Oh, man.
Oh, Jeff Hardy. A thing of beauty. Firing back now. Inverted atomic drop, and here comes Jeff. Cutter!
He wants it one more time.
And Big E manages to reverse. Look out!
Exploder!
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with the shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Get a kick out of you.
Ducks under.
Sent to the floor. Here he comes. Tope.
Hoshigaroshi.
Boom. Twist of fate.
poised and ready to strike.
Wrecking ball drop
to do it. He's up.
And it's Big E. So it's
a move to get out.
Oh, no, his opponent's about to experience.
Big E to the outside.
Jeff Hardy.
Sent to the floor. Here he comes.
Say about it. Big E with the excellent move to get at.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes the big ending.
Good. No, what a lariat. Took his power from the exploder suplex.
Great call. That's phenomenal.
Oh, man, that's with the New Day. Has his opponent up.
The big ending. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Champion Big E.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it. And that's exactly.
This becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans.
Some have.
Harsh impact. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Oh, and a kick.
Takes him to a vicious and hellacious attack.
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfalls.
As soon as he showed up here in WWE, all the superstars in the back started talking about him. I've heard superstars talk about the lore of Andrade on more than one occasion backstage.
I can only imagine how things are in the locker room
with his ego.
Hurricane Rana!
Unboring days are behind me.
You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Hammerlock.
DDT! The title might change hands! Kyle O'Reilly's chances just went from bad.
Oh no, look out, got
perched up top.
To worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous
to keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And everything is legal? You are in a different.
Oh, endless man can't fight.
Back bump.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Boom, what impact.
Making him pay. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Well, targeting this.
Nakamura.
Einberg. Can you blame him?
Kinshasa.
Oh, man. Referee in position.
Just before.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
This is going to be really bad.
On the apron.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all.
Shape.
Oh,
man, the cover by the challenger.
One, two, kicks out in time. Irish press. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
We'll give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
A roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs.
Bro!
Oh, there's
the Irish horse from the
floor. But he's home upstairs.
Oh, a flurry.
Not gonna be good.
What noise?
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Broad cover for the championship.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How did he pull it again, Michael?
Knock him.
Oh, look at this. Strong style brutality from the king.
Nakamura. Out there, Rising.
Nakamura.
And Vernick.
This slipped out of harm's way.
It'll destroy. King shot.
Nakamura.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Shinsuke Nakamura is rolling now.
And still, the WWE Universal Champion. He is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champion...